going to watch the Blackhawks taking on a team that they played in the Stanley Cup Finals a couple of years ago, the Tampa Bay Lightning.
Kunitz was going for a change. Of course, the puck comes to him, and Kunitz last year had 13 goals as a member of the Lightning. Now here's a breakaway for Tampa. Kucherov, a shot. Goal! Nikita Kucherov pulled into the backhand. A neutral zone turnover by the Hawks leads to the first goal tonight from the Lightning.
He only had one option there because Seabrook took away the possibility of going to his forehand. And Kucherov with those quick hands throws those hands towards the crossbar, and Tampa has been dominating and are rewarded 3.5 minutes in for the 1-0 lead.
Now another Hawks turnover, but a puck comes back to Ruda. Now he's under pressure again and turned it over. Here's a centering pass. Good save by Ward. A wonderful chance for the Lightning. Stamkos. And the Lightning now a takeaway by Kane. Looks across. The late man is Keith. He fires. Save made by Domingue. And it's cleared back to center ice. Smoltz had it, lost it. Now the race is on. Gord's going to get to the net. Yanni Gord, the shot. Good save by Ward, who came out to challenge the bid. And back come the Hawks. Saad creating some commotion in front of Louis Domingue. Now Saad to the front with a backhander. And a save might have been goalpost also. He got it by Domingue, did Saad, but still without a goal this year. Keith coming up with it, looking for Ruda. He fires along with, there goes Fortin. He's got a breakaway right to the goal. His first NHL goal, Alexander Fortin. A breakaway from center ice in. What a great pass to Springham, and this game is tied.
Jan Ruda's gonna put it right on the tape of Fortin. He's in all alone. And a quick little move between the legs on Louis Domingue, and Marcus Kruger went and got that puck right away. Congratulations to Fortin. Fortin on a forehand. Ties it up at one.
Now point. Threw it in behind. A centering attempt. Knocked away. Stamkos out of midair. What a save by Ward. That puck was up off the ice, and Stamkos able to take a whack and advance it. Now the Smoltz speed's going to get there. Smoltz around to check right in. Good save by Domingue. Penalty coming off. Sergachev victimized by the speedy Nick Smoltz. And the Blackhawks will go to the power play. Sorry, I said Sergachev. That was Kucherov. Smoltz carries it in there. Kane head for the net. There's the pass right in. And a save. Made. It might have hit goalpost also. What a play by Smoltz, and Kane just exploded to the net, and a perfect pass from Nick Smoltz gave him the look.
And look at Domingue. That's 1985 vintage goaltending there from Louis Domingue.
Bouncing puck. Here's the break. It cutting in center. Kane, and another save by Domingue. Patrick Kane. For Palat, who kicks the stick, flipped it ahead, an area play. Johnson's going to get in. Good save by Ward. What a save by Cam Ward on Johnson, who exploded right up the middle of the ice. Now the race is on, and Saad will get into the zone. A right around Stamkos. Here's a shot. Save made by Domingue, and a second save required from Louis Domingue. So Brandon Saad having his best game of the year. A whack kicked away by Ward. Rebound. Ward made a second save. Cirelli had a couple of whacks. Now McDonough. Looks to center, the tip. Got to Ward. He stopped it. It's loose. They hack and whack. Where'd it go? They score. Ward thought he had it pinned up against the goal. He did not. The Lightning's perseverance has put them in front.
Well, McDonough got the puck to the net, and pretty simple play. There's two, three, four, five whacks, and then eventually. Referee was not Wes McCauley.
Jake Brink.
And Brink was right there, and you see that puck go up and over the right skate of Cam Ward.
Are at full strength. Gord tipped it away. He's got a chance right in. Good save by Ward on Gord. Cleared across, points. Works ahead. A give and go. Quick shot. They score. What a passing play by the Lightning. Yanni Gourde in the middle. Reception, receiving a great touch pass. He powered it home. The Lightning on the power play. Extend their lead. He missed Anisimov with a drop pass. And back come the Lightning. Johnson looking to drop down away from Seabrook. Right to the goal. Save by Ward. Rebound. Made a second save on Kucherov. And the Lightning speed giving the Hawks fits. Palat kicks to the stick. Pass deflected right in front. Ward, what a save on point. Rebound. Another save by Ward. Might have been goalpost also. Then they score. The Hawks could not touch the puck and laid around the goal crease seemingly forever. The Hawks stuck in mud. The Lightning were not. It is 4-1. Anisimov, a turnover and an open net, and it hit the post, and Palat somehow got Ward down and out, and with a 6-by-4, he hit the goal post with a backhander.
Inside the goal.
Wow.
And then Ward's able to keep it out, actually hits that post twice.
A takeaway 2-on-1 for the Lightning. Here's a centering pass. Oh, what a save by Ward on point.
Girardi broke that up and spun it ahead. Miller at the Hawk line, right wing, sent it down in behind the net. Ruda was hit there by Callahan. Lightning get it. Hedman fires from the left wing side, and it's into the net and out. They score. Big Victor Hedman crept into the left circle just below the dot, took a pass and fired it into the top shelf past Cam Ward. And the puck looked like it hit the crossbar and came out, but it actually hit the top of the net and came out.
5-1 in favor of the Lightning.
Bounce off the official.
Yes, oh, they score! David Camp, a dump in. Everybody was looking behind the net. It hit the official, bounce to the middle, and Camp fired it to the back of the net for his first of the year, and it's 5-2.
And he gets it, he goes top shelf on Louis Domingue.
Anisimov and Taves near the blue paint. Kane taking a look. Send it. Oh, what a save by Domingue. Goal is in. No goal is the call on the ice. Nick Schmaltz thinks that puck was caught inside the net. The call on the ice is no goal. This will likely go to video review. But again, this has to be conclusive video evidence. You have to be able to see the puck. In other words, if it's in the glove, and you know by way of science that the puck's over the line, that's no good. You have to see it.
I would agree with you, Pat. It looks like that the puck did completely cross the line. Here's the call from referee Wes McCauley.
After reviewing the play, it was determined that the puck completely crossed the line. We have a goal.
His shot is blocked. And the Lightning gonna try for the empty net, and they score. Ryan Callahan from deep in his own end, or at least fairly deep, has scored into the empty goal to make it 6-3. Looks up at the clock to see just a few seconds remaining and safely clears it, and that's going to do it. How impressive were the Tampa Bay Lightning tonight?